Hey everyone, thank you so much for watching today's video. In this video, I'm gonna show you this makeup look using all Mavenbeauty products. And in this video, I'm gonna show you this kind of like smoky winged liner look with a little touch of sparkle like in the inner part of the eyelid. So I'm gonna teach you in this video how you can create this eye look on your own eyes. And hopefully by the end of this video, you kind of feel like you have learned something and that you are kind of ready to try it on your own eyes as well. So if you do, don't forget to tag me on social media because I would love to see. Now let's get started. I'm going in with the Mavenbeauty Basic Beat Eyeshadow Palette in the color Soft Blend. And I'm going in with the lightest color that comes in the palette and just press a little bit of that color underneath the highest point of my eyebrow to create a nice highlight, which will... It might not make a lot of sense why I'm doing it, but at the end you will see why. So now I'm going in with the Mavenbeauty Basic Beat Eyeshadow Palette in the color Medium Blend. And I'm going to start with blending this shade all the way in my crease and also all the way on top of my eyelid. So this is kind of going to be like the base shade of this whole eye look. Normally I would start with only blending it in my crease, but I also want this shade to be all over the eyelid. And this is actually optional. You could also blend it only in your crease area, but I personally prefer with this eye look to just have it as my whole base for the eyelid. But this is totally up to you. It's not necessarily, but I think it looks really pretty and it just makes the whole eye look a little bit more smoky, I think. I don't know if that's the right word, but yeah, I don't know. And the warm tones of this eyeshadow will really pop your eye color, which I think is really nice as well. So as of right now, I'm just focusing on blending this back and forth in the crease, just sweeping my brush back and forth. And on the center of the eyelid, I'm just going lower and just packing on the eyeshadow. But we're going in with more eyeshadows anyway. So if you have a little bit space like around the eyeliner center, that's no problem because we're going to cover it up anyway. So now I'm going in with the Mavenbeauty Basic Beat Eyeshadow Palette in the color Divine. I'm taking this dark brown color with a tiny blending brush and blend this along where I applied my eyeshadow guard. Now, using eyeshadow guard is optional. You can also use some regular sticky tape that you have at home. That will work as well. Also, you can use a band-aid that you can use for your finger. Just make sure that it's sticky and that it has a straight line so you can use it right underneath the outer portion of your eyelid. And this will just help because you can kind of blend the eyeshadow along the line. So when you're done with this, you can remove it and it will leave you with a really sharp line, which is such an easy trick to achieve a smoky winged liner. And if you struggle with applying like a winged liner, you can also use this as a trick. So now I'm going in with the Mavenbeauty Eyeshadow Palette in the color Divine. I'm going to do the exact same thing as I did with the previous color, but blend the black eyeshadow a little bit lower so you can still see that dark brown shade like right above it. This is going to create that transition from kind of going light to dark. Because we used a light brown color all over the eyelid, then a darker brown shade along the lash line, and now a black shade even lower. And that's going to create that like nice gradient smoky effect. So make sure you don't apply the black eyeshadow too high that you can't really see that dark brown shade anymore. If you did apply it too high, you can always go back in with the dark brown color and blend it a little bit higher than the brown, and this way you can fix that. And you can also do it just to make everything blended out even more. So now I removed the eyeshadow guard and this is how it's looking so far. Now I'm going in with the Mavenbeauty Asteroid Tears Liquid Eyeshadow in the color Supermoon, which is kind of like a warm, coppery, sparkly liquid eyeshadow. I'm going to use a very tiny amount of it and just pop a little bit of that on the center and the inner corner portion of the eyelid. So I applied the product on the back of my hand and then I went in with a brush and just dipped it into the liquid eyeshadow and now pressing it on top of the eyelid. This way, it just applies it really softly and just gives you that really subtle sparkle, which I really like. At first, I wasn't sure if I wanted to go in with some glitter and keep it all matte, but I am definitely happy that I did because it just gives it that extra touch of glam, which I think is so beautiful. And because it's a liquid eyeshadow, it's also going to stay in place really nicely. So now I'm going back in with the Mavenbeauty Basic Beat Eyeshadow Palette in the color Divine, and now using this dark brown color right underneath the lower lash line. So I'm kind of pressing with my brush and also sweeping it back and forth. And then after this step, I'm going in with the Mavenbeauty Basic Beat Palette in the color Medium Blend. And taking this kind of warm orangey color again and blend this all the way underneath the lower lash line. So with this, I just make sure that I keep blending until it looks really soft. You can as little as you want or as much as you like. This is totally optional to you guys, what you like. But I like my lower lash line to be really like smoked out, so I always apply quite a lot underneath my lower lash line. And now for the waterline, I used a similar pencil, kind of a warm brown color that matches with Eyelook. And then I went in with the Basic Beat Soft Blend palette again, used that light color that I used previously underneath the lower, not underneath the lower lash line, underneath the brow bone, and now popping this in the inner corner. So I also use that shade underneath the brow bone, which you can still see right now. It just gives that kind of like soft highlight, which makes everything look so much better. So I curled my lashes and now I went in with some mascara. And for my fake lashes, I'm going in with my favorites from Mavenbeauty in the style number 12. Such a beautiful lash style. And I'm gonna apply these because I feel like lashes always just finishes off the whole eye look. It's optional, but I think it looks really beautiful and I love how this lash style is not too dramatic, but still gives you the right amount of glam on your eyes. You can still see what's going on the eyelid. I personally don't like lashes that cover up the whole eyelid and you can't really see what's going on anymore, but these are just perfect. So yeah, I just hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to purchase anything from Mavenbeauty, I will link all the details in the description bar together with a link where you can purchase. So if you want to purchase anything, make sure to click on the link. And yeah, I just hope you all enjoyed. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and hopefully I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys!